very difficult moment for the Greek people, for Greece. We very much appreciate the great wave of solidarity expressed the last days from all the European countries and from the European Commission. I'm here today in Göteborg in a special but very significant summit to discuss about the social pillar. I think it's a necessity to discuss about how we'll change the economic model that creates inequalities and drain young generation from other countries to rich countries. I think it's a necessity to protect collective bargaining and create the conditions in order to our European acquis to help young generations. I'm not sure that it will be easy to implement the decisions that we'll take today, but I hope that maybe this is a step in order to convince all the European leaders about the necessity to create a framework of protection for the labor and for the young generations.
Can you ask anything specific for Greece today on your counterparts?
Specific about yesterday, the floods of the deadly floods, you mean? Eh? First of all, I will thank everybody for the solidarity. I will ask for specific help, but I think that you know, the bureaucracy in Europe is something that we have everything to take in mind. So, first of all, we'll try to help our people with our forces. And then I think that generally it is necessary to try to find a way in order to protect European citizens for these events that are coming from the changes in climate. And this is something that we'll discuss also in Paris in November, because I think that these events is something that we'll find more often in the future, and has to do with the climate change.